partners during his devotions and the worship room of the gods, and he will use a trance medium to converse with certain demon spirits that will inform him in regards to ancient history. And the man shook his head like, a little bit like this. His eyes went glazed, and he stayed at it for a half hour. And the spirit spoke to him. So then the spirit counselor, and what would you like to know?
And so he asked the questions of one of these human beings that was channeling.
Oh yeah, the voice changed and everything. The voice changed the person completely.
And it identified itself as a spirit guide.
Oh, yeah. Spirit counselor, yeah.
Okay, a spirit counselor. And yeah. And then proceeded to tell him all the events that he was asking,
yes.
Answer his question.
They had one pillar on this side representing light, one pillar on this side representing dark. And right in the center, you had the area where they used to sacrifice the animals and other living beings. The center between these two points.
Thank you. You're a star. Call me in the morning.
You got it. First thing.
Bye, Larry.